They paint the world full of shadows and then tell their children to stay close to the light. Their light. Their reasons, their judgments. Because in the darkness, there be dragons. But it isn't true. We can prove that it isn't true. In the dark, there is discovery. There is possibility. There is freedom. In the dark, once someone has illuminated it, and who has been so close to doing it as we are right now?
This isn't about England. Or her king. Or our freedom, or any of it. When I thought Marty was gone, I saw, for the first time, I saw the world through your eyes. A world in which there is nothing left to lose. I felt the need to make sense of the loss. To impart meaning to it, whatever the cost. To exalt her memory with battles and victories. But beneath all of that, I recognize the other thing, hiding in the spaces. The one whose shape you first showed me. And when asked, it was honest about the role it wanted to play. It was rage. And it just wanted to see the world burn. I see a life for myself with her. And I will not live it wondering if tomorrow is the day your nightmare finally takes her away for good.
So what next then? What decisions have you made about what our tomorrows will be?
I made arrangements. To ensure that when we leave here, it is with compromises in place that will defuse any threat of widespread rebellion.
All this will be for nothing. We will have been for nothing. Defined by their history. Distorted to fit into their narrative. Until all that is left of us are the monsters in the stories they tell their children.
I don't care.
You will. Someday you will. Someday. Even if you can persuade her to keep you, she'll no longer be enough. And the comfort will grow stale. And casting about in the dark for some proof that you mattered and finding none, you'll know that you gave it away in this moment, on this island. Left it in the ground, along with that chest.
This is not what I wanted. But I will stand here with you. For an hour. A day, a year. While you find a way to accept this outcome. So that we might leave here together. For if not, then I must end this another way.